How are you, Hackman?
I'm fine, sir. Good afternoon, sir.
I hope Oduma has explained everything to you.
Yes, he has explained everything to me, sir. And I am very single. Yeah. And I will marry your daughter.
You see, let me quickly add that in addition to whatever Oduma has explained to you, whoever marries my daughter, you are entitled to a good life. That is one. Then you see number two. I will give you money. Money that the whole of your generation can never finish.
Yay! I am very interested. Very, very.
I will be Hey, but before we move any further, let me call her so that you actually see her.
You may take to your seat.
Kemba!
Yes, Daddy!
Come! Yeah, you have people here to see you. My gorgeous Kemba! Sexy Kemba!
Yes, I keep you.
How are you?
Okay, Daddy.
Well, eh? Yo, come and sit down.
Okay, Daddy.
My sexy baby! Eva! Kimberly. One of these people is here to ask for your hand in marriage.
Yeah.
She's blessing. Yawo.
Oduma.
Cool down now.
Oduma. You are a fool, a very big fool.
So, my client won't help you hammer again.
I don't want to hammer again at all. How can you say I should marry that kind of girl?
Why you not married again? No, tell me why you not even married again. How you take better pass again? See, me can tell you. You and that girl, now almost the same thing. Cool down now, calm down. So, now what did you tire me for your matter, BTs? You know, go calm down, be person explain this give you. See, I get plans on how we want to run this package.
Plan?
Yes, now.
What stupid plan?
See, my plan be say now, just for like 6 months, now we go run this package and our life will change for the better. Forever.
How? How?
Okay, see my plan. Once you marry this girl finish now, her papa will come arrange you money, cars, and better house. Then you can divert all these goodies. Come aside, make I help you keep. Then after like 6 months, when we don't gather enough goodies, we'll come plan how to make the girl disappear forever. Then you can live your life as a free rich man again.
How are we going to make the girl disappear?
That one's simple now. We feel arrange car accident. Or maybe arm robber to kill her. Or even poison her.
We are going to kill her.
Oh, but you will be that too.
This is the day of joy. The day of joy. The day of joy.
Oh, you may kiss your bride.
Is it?
I'll kiss your bride.
No, don't worry. It's not necessary. Forget that part.
No, it's important. It's part of the registry process.
Is it your bride? I say it's not necessary. Don't worry.
What's going
on? Excellent.
Wait, hope there is no problem. This one that you told us to come inside from the party outside.
There's no problem at all. You see, we will join the guests at the reception party outside later. I just want us to quickly conclude the last phase of the wedding ceremony.
Okay.
So please sit down.
Okay.
Make yourselves comfortable.
Happy day.
Also, for Monday, you.
Hackman, you will drink from this water, and your wife, Kimberly, will also do the same.
Water? Why?
It is just tradition. Just as we have joined you together by law, it is important we also join you together spiritually, not a...
I should drink it.
Daje. you see, the water you just drank is a spiritual rope binding the two of you together. That means that whatever happened to Kimberley will also happen to you.
Wait, Oji. What do you mean by whatever happened to her will happen to me?
It means even death cannot do two of you apart. Whatever happens to her happens to you too. And if she dies, within 24 hours, you will die too.
Wait, oh chief. Make I understand you well.
Okay.
You say, for instance, now, if Kimberley delete, that is, Akman will follow in 24 hours later.
Exactly! It means whatever happened to her will happen to him.
Die.
So it is important they take good care of their selves. Whatever happened to one will happen to the other. Please, let us go to the party and
join them at which party outside. I don't want to marry again, no.
Kudana.
Go with them.
Join together.
Join with together. You didn't hear that, Dana.
What is going on?
I don't want to marry again. I'm not joking, no.
Why? See. Chief, no worry. I'm joking a joke. If you try, I go beat her here now.
I don't want to marry again. I'm not joking. Hey.
Look, I'm afraid it is too late. I should bomb her mama yet in ho ho.
What is mama here?
You could have now. What's for this walk? What's for this walk?
I don't mind. You will detect Chico. You will detect Chico.
No, give up.
You will detect Chico. I said I don't want to marry again.
It is too late.
Which one is that?
Millions, Uko.
Let's go to Aria.
Aria is here. I don't want to Aria.